to come, now and forever. Amen. All glory, Lord, and honor to thee. Of children, meet sweet Hosanna ring. Thou art the King of Israel, thou David's royal son, who in the Lord's name comest, the King and Blessed One. All glory, Lord, and honor to thee. Of children, mid sweet Hosanna's ring.
Verse 3.
The people of the Hebrews with palms before thee dwell. Our praise and prayers and anthems before thee we present. O glory, Lord, and honor. Of children made sweet Hosanna's
He who looks into the law of liberty shall be blessed in his doing. Remember your word to your servant, by which you gave me hope.
This is my
Is it not that?
It's for me.
Oops.
I have kept my Father's commandments. I call with all my heart, Lord, hear me. I will keep your statutes.
I call upon you, save me, and I will do your will.
I rise before dawn and cry for help. I hope in your word.
My eyes watch through the night to ponder your promise.
In your love, hear my voice, O Lord. Give me life by your decrees.
Those who harm me unjustly draw near.
They are far from your law. But you, O Lord, are close. Your commands are truth.
Long have I known that your will is established forever.
See my affliction and save me, for I remember your law.
Hold my cause and defend me, by your promise give me life.
Salvation is far from the wicked, who are heedless of your statutes.
Numberless, Lord, are your mercies, with your decrees give me life.
Though my foes and oppressors are countless, I have not swerved from your will.
I look at the faithless with disgust. They ignore your promise.
See how I love your precepts. In your mercy, give me life.
Your word is founded on truth. Your decrees are eternal. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. I have kept my Father's commandments.
The woman came and knelt before him, saying, Lord, help me. Cry out with joy to God, all the earth. O sing to the glory of his name.
O render him glorious praise. Say to God, how tremendous your deeds.
Because of the greatness of your strength, your enemies cringe before you.
Before you all the earth shall bow, shall sing to you, sing to your name.
Come and see the works of God, tremendous his deeds among men.
He turned the sea into dry land, they passed through the river dry shod.
Let our joy then be in him, he rules forever by his might.
His eyes keep watch over the nations. Let rebels not rise against him.
O peoples, bless our God. Let the voice of his praise resound.
Of the God who gave life to our souls and kept our feet from stumbling.
For you, O God, have tested us. You have tried us as silver is tried.
You led us, God, into the snare. You laid a heavy burden on our backs.
You let men ride over our heads. We went through fire and through water, but then you brought us relief. Burnt offering I will bring to your house. To you I will pay my vows.
The vows which my lips have uttered, which my mouth spoke in my distress.
I will offer burnt offerings of fatlings with the smoke of burning rams. I will offer bullocks and goats.
Come and hear, all who fear God. I will tell what he did for my soul.
To him I cried aloud, with high praise ready on my tongue.
If there had been evil in my heart, the Lord would not have listened.
But truly God has listened. He has heeded the voice of my prayer.
Blessed be God who did not reject my prayer, nor withhold his love from me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. To God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. The woman came and knelt before him, saying, Lord, help me.
From the letter to the Hebrews. It was fitting that we should have such a high priest, holy, innocent, undefiled, separated from sinners, higher than the heavens. Unlike the other high priests, he has no need to offer sacrifice day after day, first for his own sins and then for those of the people. Jesus Christ, our Lord, did that once for all when he offered himself.
Ours were the sufferings he bore, ours the weight of the guilt he endured. Ours were the sufferings he bore, ours the weight of the guilt he endured.
Let us pray. God of infinite compassion to you, is to love you is to be made holy. Fill our hearts with your love, By the death of your Son, you have given us hope, born of faith. By his rising again, fulfill this hope. through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord.
And give him thanks.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And also with our brothers and sisters.
Merciful Lord Jesus, grant them eternal rest.
Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. O let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who will survive? But with you is found forgiveness, for this we revere you. My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord, more than watchmen for the dawn. Let the watchman count on daybreak, Israel, open the Lord. For with the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption. And he will redeem Israel from all their sins. Merciful Lord Jesus, grant an eternal rest.
Angelus Domini nunciabit Mariae,
et concepit Spiritus Sancto.
Ecce Angela Domini,
fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est,
et habitavit in nobis.
Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus,
et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre. Amen.
Ora pro nobis, Santa Dei Genitrix,
ut in efficiamur promissionibus Christi, oremus.
Gratiam tuam quesumus Domini mentibus nostris infunde, ut qui angelo nunciante Christi Filii tui incarnationem coniovimus, per passionem eius et crucem ad resurrectionis gloriam perducamur, per iumnem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.